McDavid. Little give and go with Drysdale. Instead, to Hyman, a shot, the save made. And Hyman drew a penalty from behind on Patrick Nemeth. Edmondson on the power play, of course, this year. 29%, third in the league. Barry McDavid. Hyman, Drysdale, Nugent Hopkins. Who has the puck now for Edmondson. Curls it back. Tyson Barry. Nugent Hopkins. A shot. Score!
And he zings this one. Great on the entry. Moser did a nice job on McDavid the first entry. Got his body right in front of him. Slowed him down. They're able to get the puck out of the zone. But it's the quick transition once again by Edmondson. Get it in the zone. Set it up. Zach Hyman with a great screen in front of Ingram. And this shot for Nugent Hopkins, as you mentioned, Jack, keep them honest.
It still does have that ability to make a real solid play and finish if he gets the opportunity.
And at 6'6", he can protect the puck as he does in the corner. Goss to spear in front. What a save by Skinner. Point blank and a beauty as he denies Lawson Kraus. Don't mind that from Puljujärvi. Just testing the feet of Ingram. Now a turnover. Holloway with Puljujärvi, the trailer, will take it to the net. Protecting his Ingram, and Holloway, I believe, has drawn a penalty on Valimaki for a hold. Dragging his way, saucering it back to Tyson Barry. Now McDavid loading up, heading for the net. A shot up high, a save made. Ingram doesn't know. It's lodged in his equipment, and Ivan has been right around it. Can't jam it home. Valimaki. He nearly tied the game against Calgary in the closing minute the other night. Shot by McBain, had it blocked. Rebound collected by Clean Costin. And now Derek Ryan wins a battle. Backhander score! Ryan never let up, tucks home his third, it's 2-0.
And follow the bobbling puck. It's a good job by Costin here. He picks up this puck, buys himself some time, gets his feet moving, and he just wants to flip this puck in and follow this. And what a move by Ryan in tight. He beats everybody to that loose puck. And it just kind of drops in front of him. He's all alone.
Tonight's major part of the game brought to you by Napa Auto Parts. Parts that make the difference. That's Napa know-how. You saw Cody Ceci, Lawson Kraus in their respective penalty boxes. We begin the period 4-on-4, but only for a handful of seconds. Chychrun unable to knock it down. 2-on-1. Derek Ryan already with a goal. Feeds it. Barry a shot, and that was stopped by Ingram. Nugent Hopkins. Bouchard. Swung it over to Nugent Hopkins. Cross scene. McDavid a shot. That was blocked. Rebound score! Leon Draisaitl tucks it upstairs. 3-0 Edmonton. Draisaitl's 18th.
To set things up by Hyman, and then the shot is blocked. But a beautiful little pass after retrieving the puck again. McDavid right around the defender, Moser.
And how about Lemieux doing it in 0-2-0-3 in his comeback? I mean, just absurd.
He pulled a magnificent one for nothing.
Oh. Fisher driving toward the net. Hard rush, and McBain scores. And Arizona's on the board. It's 3-1. Jack McBain, the rookie.
But here it is here, and it's the dogged work in the offensive zone. Fisher, that stick right there, bobble a puck, get a bobble in the second time, and then just continue to follow the bouncing puck, and McBain gets an inside step on Derek Ryan. And you're not going to stop a big man like that once he wants to drive into the net through all that traffic.
Nice move. I mean, that rangy, and we've talked about, whoop, here's a break.
And now, Nugent Hopkins scores. Second of the night, 13th of the year, and Edmonton gets it right back, 4-1.
Once again, we've talked about it, funneling through the middle, making sure you're breaking up plays. Right here, Yamamoto's in the perfect position, he closes, steals, and he just shoves it to Nugent Hopkins, who walks in, has that laser release. He's always been able to zip that puck. He picks the corner, no chance there for Ingram, but it was all Yamamoto in an excellent position as the third guy high on the forecheck.
Holloway able to hop inside of Travis Boyd and protect that puck. Short side, came back to him, a backhander trickled just wide. Hamblin gives way. Kulak steps up, shoots, and scores! Goals in back-to-back games! And Edmonton extends to a 5-1 lead!
And that's just a gamble you take sometimes, and he can't finish on that stick that's cracked. Here's the chance by Holloway at the other end, and Edmonton goes to work. This is where they want to find their chances, work on the cycle. Eventually, a lot of time for Kulak to walk right in. Beautiful little pass attempt to Hamblin, but it goes through everybody.
And by the way, Gene, that Lego that was on display in the first period, until they come out with a suntan collection, I don't think you're ever going to find a Lego guy that's going to look like you. Kulak, a little hip check, and that one kind of sloppy. Hobbled Christian. Petty's pinned in their own zone. A turnover, and Costin scores! Second goal of the night for that line. Second goal of the season for Clean Costin. 6-1 Edmonton.
Little chip in charge. Get aggressive on the forecheck. It's Costin right there. And because of that second man pressure, Derek Ryan, he's right when this puck is received. He kind of slaps it away. So not a whole lot that McBain can do, as it's on his stick, off of his stick, and for Costin. He's backtracking hard. Puck pops to him.
Slipping it ahead, 2-on-1. Draisaitl with Hyman. The trailer is McDavid, and the pass tipped away from Hyman at the last second. Full marks for wraparound score. Alamaki with a solid defensive play, and McDavid renders it moot. A wraparound for his 23rd, 7-1.
You give him a sniff, and they're going to go for it. And that pass across to Hyman doesn't go. Watch this backhand pass, though. He knows exactly where McDavid is. I mean, that is an elite, elite pass by Leon Draisaitl. Spin backhand on the tape, and what a finish to wrap it home by McDavid. Good luck trying to stop that.
Has anyone told McDavid or Draisaitl?
Yeah, well, you know how it is. They always want to play.
Liam O'Brien, Barrett Hayton, a breakaway, and then coming from behind, Bouchard to disrupt. And Skinner able to flick it ahead.
Jack, we've seen this a couple of times. A Coyote in. Looks like Hayden's going to have a...
Draisaitl up through center. Stopped by Gostisbehere. Stepping up, Tyson Barrett. Hyman. Driving. Centering pass. And a one-timer score. McDavid. It just got over the goal line.
They're taking it to this team, but there's no need to whoop it up and... Had insult to injury, no question about that. Beautiful pass by Hyman, though. Just a terrific job by him to protect this puck. And watch McDavid just kind of wait, slips into that spot at the perfect time.
Three in the second and three more here in the third. Gostisbehere walks in and shot denied by Skinner. McDavid has taken over the NHL lead in goals as well with 24. Here's a tip in and a beauty by Gostisbehere to cut it to 8-2.
Yeah, that was a laser hard pass by Fisher on a shot pass attempt. But look, he's down in the corner. He walks out, presents the target, and that's a great shot pass. Just wins that battle for position in front of the net. And you watch him at the last second put that stick down. He doesn't present too early.
He scored twice in the season opener for St. Louis last year.
There you go.
At the expense of Arizona. And now a man falling down. It's a breakaway Yamamoto. Backhander denied. And this crowd on its feet, cheering an 8-2 Edmonton verdict over Arizona.